sunk. A second life, desperately, is what we need. Are you?